changed yet. Mira and the others are dead. I saw them die, but I think I saw Mira in one of the corridors yesterday. She had so many implants, I couldn't be sure. Shodan has modified the regeneration base, so they do things to you now. I'm going to try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen bay. If it works, then maybe I won't die from this infected arm. It's throbbing and pulsing. God, it hurts.
not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
Regeneration rooms working again. I cut Shodan's connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyborg override protocol it's installed without having to worry about it reverting. Looks like it won't come out of cyborg once the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many. But if we...
Synthetic flavor.